On-grounds housing gives you all of the benefits of living in an apartment, but it's closer proximity to your classes. You don't have to deal with the worry of a summer lease. You still have the close-knit community that you did first year in dorms.
And I get to continue like spending time and living with my peers as opposed to being off on my own, sort of isolated from everything.
Living on grounds, especially your second year, is a really great stepping stone.
I decided to live on grounds because it seemed to be an easier way to access central grounds.
There are plenty of on-grounds locations that are honestly better than off-grounds.
I'm a huge basketball fan, and JPJ is literally right there.
So easy to get to grounds, just walking, and there are buses if you need to go somewhere further.
If I'm late for class or something, there's a dining hall right here. If I forget something, my room is on grounds.
There were a lot of benefits to on-grounds that I had just taken for granted.
Staying on grounds allows me to save so much money.
Housing and Residence Life does everything it can to make student life as affordable as possible.
The university made it quick and simple where they just gave you one round number to pay for the entire semester.
I don't have to stress out about my apartment mates paying their fair share of the bill.
If you live off-grounds, obviously you'll have to think about bills and whatnot.
It also helps that I don't have to worry about paying for electricity or water. And Wi-Fi is already all taken care of.
So that's a big reason why I'm still living on ground, is just because the community is just felt so natural and I felt like such a big part of the community.
If you open yourself up, there's just an amazing group of people living here that you can really find great friendships with.
I really like the community because we're always doing things to make student life fun, but we also understand the importance of studying.
Hands down, the best part is the people and the community.
It's definitely just very chill, and I feel like I'm living in like kind of like an apartment area. It kind of gives me that sense of like I'm living off grounds when I'm just living on grounds.
As a first year, I found that the housing rush happened really early, and I wasn't really ready to commit to anyone I had met yet.
The issue for me was it was too quick of a turnaround. I felt a lot of pressure in September to make a decision.
Make sure that you choose your roommates wisely. Don't always choose your friends because, you know, sometimes, you know, you think to yourself, you know, I'm gonna stay with my friends because, you know, we'll get along. But as I stated before, people have different lifestyles.
One of the key factors that you have to be aware of is how independent you wanna be, how responsible for yourself you want
to
be.
I would definitely recommend to do what's best for you and not necessarily what's best for your friends.
I'm grounded in my decision and I have that peace at home, which is nice when life is really chaotic.
It allowed me to find a place where I felt I belonged.
It makes school feel like home. You're always home.
This was one of the best decisions I've made here as a student.
Yeah, just living on grounds, you have a lot of opportunities that you didn't have otherwise.